the desert, a place where legends are born and lost. A barren wasteland where the brave come to push themselves and their vehicles to the limits. Drivers and their chariots utilize state-of-the-art technology to achieve speeds for the record books. Today, one man traverses this challenging terrain in a vehicle powered by hydrogen, emitting nothing more than pure water. The 2016 Hyundai Tucson Fuel Cell, a mass production SUV powered by hydrogen. If this lake bed was 265 miles long, the Tucson Fuel Cell could traverse it on a single fill, and it would take less than 5 minutes to refuel. Today, the Tucson Fuel Cell set a speed record for a production fuel cell SUV with a top speed of 94.6 miles per hour. It did so with zero emissions and even returned a bit of pure water vapor back to this arid landscape. Even though our record today was a short drive, the Tucson Fuel Cell has already provided over 800,000 miles of emissions-free driving to families in Southern California. Another world's first from Hyundai.